All over India today, lakhs of people are out on the streets protesting. If there was so much public support for Modi and Shah's laws, this Trishul package of theirs, this poisonous Trishul package, the CA, the NPR, the NRC, all together, people don't support it because they know this is the first step towards changing the definition of citizenship in India. And therefore, all over India people are protesting, and their answer is jails, police lathis. I mean, they can detain us, but they can't detain the entire people of India. How can you detain the people of India? How can you detain the youth of India? That is what their project is. It's not going to happen.
See, the government tried to bring the CAA, Citizenship Amendment Act, where they wanted to decide that the citizenship in India will be decided on basis of religion. Unfortunately, this is not what our forefathers or people who sacrificed for this country fought for. They said that our country will be based on humanity. Our citizenship will be based on humanity. The CAA and NCR have to be seen in context. People who will be left out of NCR and NRC and NPR, where I will come to your home as a government servant, I'll knock your door and ask, where have your parents been born? Where were your grandfather and grandmother born? If you could not show your documents, which majority of India cannot because they are poor, and because they don't have documents, they are denied Aadhaar card, Russian card, and they die hunger. The poorest of poor and the farmers and the workers, they'll be denied citizenship. So they, through CAB, will be brought into citizenship. But which community will be left out? Muslims. So we don't want our country to be divided on the basis of religion. That's why we are fighting. And that is the very reason they are repressing universities. Jamia, AMU, JNU, DU. Students have lost their limbs. Tear gas have been shelled into libraries. This is uncalled for. This is not the India which anyone dreamt of.